of the game starting, bro. Where am I gonna go? I'm gonna go to Orchard. Might go Orchard in solos and Risky in duos and maybe Risky or Craggy or Weeping in trios or something like that. Exotic, let me know what the competition is like, dude. Let me know. This guy Beansy had the air with an AR, that's gonna suck. Well, I didn't think I was gonna be, I should have been expecting to be contested actually. And this kid's actually gonna go to the building, which is gonna suck for me. I'm not gonna have shit and he's gonna be stacked. Guy's so scared. Remember that chick doesn't give me a bounty, but this is the Tomato Man. Tomato Man might give me a bounty. Oh, Yo, if I get the champ soon, Exotic, let's just play some duos, bro. Some shit like that. Thank you. Why are you pushing me, bro? You're gonna push me, you gotta be better. Some kid below me, dude, that was my bounty. If he takes my peppers down there, I'm gonna be so pissed off. Thank you. P90, bro. Taha, what up? Thanks, Reyna. Why'd you quit Exotic? What happened with it? It's cringe. I was the guy in the 1v1. Which one? The last one? Bro, that fucking Chris's skin, the jaw skin, almost fucking killed me, bro. Literally, he was just standing there, running around shooting. The one that just happened? How did you find the stream that fast, bro? What the fuck? Oh, I'm on my YT account. I forgot. My bad. I'm stupid. I was gonna say, GG, bro. GG, bro. You were the anime girl, right? Yeah, the anime girl was the best one out of all those kids. Or, I don't know. The jaw skin was pretty good. Like, the bright bomber. The bright bomber thing. And I ran out of mats before that. I just picked up mats that you didn't see. Right when I placed that wall and you shot me, that was I had just picked up mats. Otherwise, I was out. I was out. Yeah, I was gonna bouncer, but honestly, I didn't want to get beamed. I could have bouncered like you did, but. Wait, actually, am I gonna. Randomly jumping out the bus like an idiot. I'm not even paying attention to what I'm doing. This is really bad. I'm looking at chat, getting bad drop. Some weirdo's fucking following me. My biggest kill streak? Like, it kills in one game, or what do you mean? Right now, I'm not sure, honestly. My answer to that would be not enough. Because I always... Should've kept the fucking sniper. He just used so much shield. He just was looking at me. Pretty easy. talk about it a lot. And I put it in my title. So, stop tripping. Just look at the Streamlabs command. The Streamlabs command is the only one you gotta pay attention to. You can ignore the other ones. Streamlabs command are up to date, I think, all of them. If you have any questions or you're confused, you can just ask me and I'll answer them when I can. Right now I'm hot as fuck. Thanks for the car, bro. Like, you shouldn't push me, bro. You're way too confident. Be careful what you're getting yourself into. Kids push so aggressively and then they just run. My bounty's in the storm. I don't have white stuff, I don't want to get storm health, so fuck that. I'll hit this truck maybe. Thank you. want some AR ammo as well. Brain dead. Can't maybe ever see anything in here. Trying not to waste the type of mats I don't want to waste. But I'm so bad with these vines and that shit.
Thank you.
still 9 alive? What? Dude, I'm not good with these vines, what they say. The guy above me actually isn't dumb. Bro, no one else shot at him. Oh my god. He's fucking shit. No, no! Yes. That's why I reloaded. Wait, Chevy's World is in this game? I know who that is. He just got fucking screwed. He used to stream on Mixer too. Jeez. Greatest one of all time, holy shit, GG's only. Wow. Damn. Two in a row. They just gave me that win, they literally just handed it to me. And of course I need 8 fucking points. No, I'm younger, they just let me, dude. They all rotated late. There's no shockwaves, so they can't just bail out, rotate from far back in the zone. They have the bouncer, and they're bouncering late and getting beamed. They just handed me the win, honestly. The other kid was, like, desperate in Storm looking for a kill. Twitch, I could see if he was live. That one kid. I had Chrome open that whole time, too, to highlight that. I totally forgot. It's not even finished, either. Wait, let me see something. I think I can close Chrome now if it's finished uploading. Like, eventually it should finish processing. I hope. I'm gonna close that. They just gave me the win though. I could have been building up here, but I was like, I'm just gonna save my mats because I'm the only one playing ahead of zone. I was like, wait, that kid's cracked? He's fucking dead. He's bouncing away from those kids. Not the worst idea, but he's clearly low on mats, or he's not layering his not layering his builds. I was thinking about grabbing those bat mats, but I was like, I really don't need to. That kid, that's the Twitch kid. I don't know what he was doing. And this guy is trying to get to the bush. I don't know what he's doing either, really. No, I'm not a controller. I just have a scar. Hello? Oh. Can't type S's. He is live, bro. He plays controller.
One of them dudes that will sit there legit until he dies in storm before he makes a move.
Oh, he's playing the West thing on 120 ping.
What's a hot draw? You think... I feel like you can get...
Bruh. They're always controller players, bro. You know how many controller players play on NA East? It's actually fucking crazy. You know, the last FNCS, like, 220,000 console players played, and I guarantee you, like, 95% of them are on controller. No, probably 98%, if I'm being real. You are too? Yeah, he's just joking, bro. Yeah, I know. So if it's confusing, Exotic, tell him. Confirm for him. You know what keyboard I use, so just tell him. Just say he's using the Wooting 1. Or say, look at the Streamlabs command, because you know which keyboard I'm using, and you can see which one is correct, so you can just direct him. Because I have way too many commands out of date. I'm not going to fix them all right now, bro. I haven't even been making YouTube videos or TikToks. That's more important to me than that. And streaming. I'm not too concerned about it. Really, that's why I just need to update the commands that are the ones that I'm putting in my title. And the rest of them I'm not too worried about. Or disable them on the other services. Like, I want to try to get 3 wins in a row, but I also just feel like if I only need 8 points and I'm getting sick of this, I could just get a couple kills and die. Or like get top 25 and die. And then that's it. I don't know. If I wanted. But I'll just play right now. You left before I typed that anyway? Yeah, he might have. I don't know. Oh shit, my shit's not working. I'm not in, wait. Oh, fucking hell, man. It's glitched. See, I'm just drifting to the right. Okay, now it's fixed. And I should have the controller moving. Dang. See, but I'm being contested, and I have a bad drop. I don't like this at all. This is bad. I hate dying 50-50s. No way they both land there. Alright, I'm chilling now. Not fucking with that. So unlucky that I didn't get shield. just gonna drive to the slurp truck and pray that it's there. I'm not gonna risk that actually. Yes, I am actually. If I get beamed out of the car and die, that's really sad. Attack or not, bro. Well, I'm gonna keep the attack. I may as well take the sniper. He really tried to snipe me out the car, bro. That's just disrespectful. There was a big pot I didn't even see. Oh my god, I'm done. Oh my god. I did not know that spawned there, honestly. It's not even the guy that had a bounty on me. What the fuck? Bro, I'm sorry, Tomato Man. I'm sorry, bro. It's Tim the Tatman, guys. He's coming after me. Tim the Tatman is playing comp Fortnite, bro. He's out of retirement. I have to eliminate Anonymous 354. that would have been a double dink if I was on controller. Box and just runs into it with that gun. It's griefing me, bro. I just want to rotate, dog. There's still 27 alive. I'm gonna get held. Low-key going the wrong way here. Don't take the car. This is my bounty too. He's so dumb. Oh, he has his own car. You're my bounty, kid. My bounty, kid. Fight. outside the vines. I'm picking it up, pushing it up. You are such a pussy, holy shit, and you miss every shot. There's no way you're serious right now. So. Now I'm gonna grief your whole game. Come on. Guy's so fucking pissed off. That's what he gets for just camping up there. I should have built around him to be safe, but I didn't think I would need to. And then he almost killed me. Needed that refresh though. And he hit me for a lot though. With that damn thing. Dude, I wish I could just save my hard mode when I want to. And I just. .345 metal, 26. Like, these guys just don't know how to roast it, I guess. Like, this kid just lets him swim from me free, but he's gonna try to hold me. Like, what is this fucking idiot doing? This kid is a fucking brain dead controller player. Monkey brain. Better. I'm so much fucking better than you, bro. Get out. That's three in a row. Easy. Oh, that's so embarrassing, bro. Like, how'd you lose that, bro? My God. Oh my God.